Well, now we need another Halloween activity. Does anyone know a ghost story?
I do. It's the story of a boy and his doll.
That's not so scary.
A doll from hell.
I'm gonna go to the store.